That brings us to the end of our special program on the response to the Asian disaster. You'll find more information about this week's stories on our website. I'll be back next Sunday with another edition of Brussels International. Until then, goodbye.